October 20th. Put everybody out for an hour or so on the track. We're green in the Pacific Northwest, as you can see. And I got one donkey, Tuba, rescue. He's in his 20s. That's Limping. So we're going to get to work and start soaking, putting the poultice on the pad, the Gamgee padding, and building the boot, and get him out of pain and get rid of that abscess quickly. What we do is what the vet taught us. It usually takes 2 to 3 days, and it puts black gunk out on the pad. I'll show you when it comes out. And then once it's drained completely out, we dry it out with a little bit of iodine on the pad for a couple days, and then the donkey's free to go again. Living in the Pacific Northwest, hi Tuba, is a challenge with donkeys. Donkeys evolved from the desert, and the green is just such difficulty for them to do. As you can see, hi Tuba, he's limping, and I don't want him to suffer. The other thing with abscesses is they can be life-threatening if we don't take care of them, and that's why we offer the free abscess, well, it's not free, the abscess video. We do charge a little bit to put towards the farm and keep the business going to help the donkeys worldwide. So, this is the beginning. Like I say, this is Tuba. And hi, Tuba. We're going to help Tuba with his foot. Soaking is so important. I like to try to soak before I have the vet come out and cut a hole.